Here is how to change your Facebook password without using a WhatsApp code. Log into your Facebook account, either on the app or in your browser. Tap the three line menu icon in the top right corner. Navigate to the settings option. In settings, select See More in Account Center. From there, choose Personal Details. Then click on Account Ownership and Control. Next, select Deactivation or Deletion. Tap Deactivate Account and Continue. At this point, Facebook will ask you to enter your password to confirm the account deactivation. Now, instead of entering your password, select Forgot Password. You will then be presented with various options to receive a reset code. Choose an option that works for you, such as your email address, and click Continue. After that, check your email for a 6-digit code, enter it in the required page, and then continue. Finally, you should be able to reset your password. So thanks for watching, subscribe, and see you in the next one.